good patience, good speed, and obviously a good usage of the offhand.
Quickly, though, at the other end, like the Lakers are apt to do, they take it out of the net, and AD's got a gimme. Jeremy Grant. Again, it's Davis.
That's just bad transitional defense by the Piston.
And try to do. Cunningham launches. Rebound to Avery Bradley. Again, it's Davis. And again, look out below.
Anthony Davis, which isn't that hard to do because he presents a big target. The Lakers up by four.
Boy, two right at the rim. One blocked and then one came up short. Monk underneath. Yeah, Davis is right there to throw it down. Here's the double team. They find Diallo. Lakers swarming defensively. Jackson's going to go down the middle. Stumbles. Blocked by AD out of bounds. But now Bradley attacks. Trying to give it to Russ. He lays it up and misses. Rebound AD. He puts it up and in.
The Lakers are really fighting right now. They are really battling.
Cunningham with Melo in front of him. Back and forth. He goes. Russ steps in front and steals it. Westbrook. Over to Davis. Davis! Lakers lead! Throw it down, AD!
What a reaction play, though, by Russell Westbrook. By Russell just shoots the gaps with that quickness and then pulls it up, waits for the dive man. Anthony Davis for the easy flush. Just need a stop here.
Cunningham blocked by Davis. We still have time, though. Seven on the clock. Cunningham all the way. Blocked by AD! Two blocks in the sequence.
On a consistent basis here. The jump shots first. Anthony Davis says, nah, I don't think so. So, all right, I'll take it to the rack and see if I can get a layup. I don't think so.